an interesting little aside for us all. I've always looking at the original temptation at the fall, when Adam committed high treason against our Lord, when he listened to Eve and did as he shouldn't have been doing. You'll know that the scripture says, or the King James verse scripture says at one particular point, that the devil said to, you know, poo-pooing the idea, you know, Satan came to Eve and said to her, you know, that's right, you shall surely not die. But God does know that you shall be, that if you do this, you know, you shall be as gods. And I thought, hang on a minute, this has never sat too comfortably with me. You know how it is that we are spiritual people, and you know by the Spirit something isn't quite good enough, because the scripture, of course, is written not in English to start with, because English didn't exist, you know, 1900 plus years ago when the canon of scripture was closed. But nevertheless, anyway, so I had a little look at the original text, and the original text said there what Satan said was, Elohim doth know that you shall be as Elohim. Ah, now in the past, that you, the script, you know, people would have said, oh, you should be as gods, as the King James Bible renders that. Well, that's not an unfair translation, because Elohim is the name of our God, our Father, but God is one person. He's just tripartite. He's not three separate persons, he's one person, but tripartite, like human beings are. We are spirit, soul, body. He is Father, Son, Holy Spirit. One person, three parts. So, you know, Elohim, which is plural, a plural word, doth know that you shall be as Elohim. Now, the King James Bible renders that, be as gods. Not good enough, not a good word, sorry. You should really left it at Elohim doth know that you should be as Elohim. And the words, you should be like God, the same, knowing good and evil. That you will be independent and be God like God. Remember, Satan himself said in his own heart, he said, I shall set my throne above the Holy One of heaven and earth. I can just set myself above the throne of the highest. He wanted to be superior. But what he said to these people were, to Eve, that you should be like God. And the unthinking woman, instead of immediately turning to her husband and checking, she went immediately and did as was tempted and tested. And then she went and gave it to Adam to eat. Now, I wonder what would have happened if he turned around and rebuked her sharply and checked with God. But he didn't. Did he? He made a mistake. Now, in his naive state and his simplistic state, of course, one understands how he could make a mistake like that. But nevertheless, think about that. You should be as God, knowing good and evil. Interesting. You should be the same as God. And that was immediately insubordination, wasn't it? Have a read of it and see what you think.